Officer Maddox ready.
Check the room. Study what's here. Anything doubles up,
no sense
wasting
ready to
shoot, all right? Ready to go.
If we're going to fight,
we're gonna need it after
let's
this.
Choose the time and place.
EATs are online and primed. Can't wait until our friends get a taste of these. Here's the code for Cargo Bay B.
Now or never.
Damn PPNs. These small magazines are for civilians.
Insufficient target material found. Standing down. Proximity sensor reset. Attack. Oh!
Not going to lie, that felt good. Haven't seen that much action since the Middle East evacuation. Morgan, you saved our asses. Now, you might want to get out there and see if you can save a few more.
Is Tamiko all right? Tamiko!
Always thought something was bound to go wrong, but I couldn't even...
We did a check of all Igwe's equipment. All genuine, no organic matter. He's clean. Just give me a clean shot.
Come out.
I don't see anything yet.
There better not be anything.
I'm gonna take a look over here.
Morgan's making his way to you now. Warning you and anyone else, so you don't shoot him accidentally. Or on purpose.
Morgan? I thought he was Elsa.
I'll need to replace my part for you.
Morgan! Mikhaila, I didn't think to check your transcribe. I'm sure we got here. I thought you left because... Never mind. Airlocks and lifts are locked up. Like my lungs. Paraplexis. I'm even seeing the spots now. You're right. Even if I could get my booster shots from my office. But I think I can get us out. By cycling in the reactor to bypass the lockdown. I know it sounds crazy, but I can walk you through it. I do it myself, but... Just get here, all right?
insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
This might sound strange coming from me, but I admire what you did. You didn't have to help Chief Elazar and her people in the cargo bay. Especially considering... well... considering you intend to destroy the station. You gave them some hope. Even if it's brief.
Launch controls aren't responding.
Did you follow all the steps on the launch card exactly?
Yeah, the klaxon even sounded, but the hatch won't close. We can't separate.
Hang on. I'm looking at the schematics. There should be a remote sensor on the explosive bolts.
Alika, please, hurry!
I see all the leads, but... wait. This can't be right.
Can you launch us from there? Can you at least close the goddamn hatch?
No, I don't think so. Is there a manual crank of some sort? Remmer, do you copy?
Specimens required.